Dragon, there's undead all over the place. Looks like Shax just ran right through him.
So this is where he keeps the rest of his army?
Don't know, but someone's fighting up ahead. It sounds ugly, too.
Go take a look, then. This is the last place I expected help, but if it's there...
Persistent little vermin, aren't you? Well, my resources are far from exhausted.
Ha ha ha! like this everywhere, my lord. The undead fill the glacier.
Such an ancient fury. And with the power of the Rebbe, my hand on the leash.
Can it be done, Preceptor?
Of course, you idiot! I will become the first and greatest of my lord's servants.
I'd like to take credit for the bodies, but it actually wasn't me.
Wait, that an Etheria orb next to you?
Yeah. Still full. Help yourself.
So let me guess, it's exhausting watching me fight for my life.
Actually, I have some good news if you want to shut up and listen.
All right.
I think when you purified that reliquary, you broke Shax's power over some of the undead, enough to make a difference. Shax is probably mad as hell. I'll keep you posted. Thank you. Love this. The undead are turning on the cult.
It's open.
was amazing. I hope the chaos spreads. I'll take a look.
up. Someone's out there. Out there. You ain't nothing.
Shax is a slippery bastard, but I got close enough to eavesdrop a bit.
And?
He's way up in the cult, but he's not the leader. I'll see what I can find out.
Look at that. The Griffin was right. Well, that's half my job done for me.
Are they gone? Oh, sweet fuck. Oh, they tore me up, didn't they?
surprise. It's worse than you thought.
Worse? That's hard to believe.
It's true. Shax's army, his military plans, all of it, he's out to conquer an empire for King Kvasa. When Shax talks about his master in the cult, that's who he means, the king.
Son of a... Well, that doesn't change the task at hand. I still have to finish Shax here.
Some goddamn cultist dragging into the lava. And this again.
Well, it beats the alternative.
Yeah, but it feels like icicles stabbing your brain. The undead are taking orders from the cult again. There's a whole army of nastiness up ahead.
Oh, thank you. That means we're in range of the other reliquary.
Yeah. Someone made it through! We can get out!
Silence! No friend to the darkness. Spirit's blood.
Don't run! Let's go back inside. At least the dead are still behaving in there.
Think, moron. If the devices fail, we'll get it even worse. Reach the clear and break free.
Dark Father, we are in time.
Get behind!
My master provided me with these pets. I'll enjoy watching them devour your bones!
Oh!
nothing but a two-bit magic tosser. You ain't getting out of here alive.
More demons. That's not good.
And Shax keeps getting away.
I think he needs those devices to blink, so that's something.
My lord, forgive me, but why are we in such a hurry to find Tigerian's flagship?
I am at my limit. I need the power of his relic to bolster our troops. We are spread too thin, with the bulk of our legions in Zazad. Rally the men, Executor. We must go further.
sure these dead are loyal?
They haven't bitten your damn face off yet, have they?
Precept, are you hurt?
Fascinating.
The devices were supposed to keep this one under control.
How did it break free?
Well, Executor, let us continue on. The relic cannot be far.
What about Brother Valakos? The damn thing cut him in two.
He died in my service. So have two of your men bring him home. We will honor him with a feast when we return.
What is this place?
Big ship battle. From back when the moon broke. It all froze in an instant. I think it has something to do with what's at the bottom.
The reliquary.
Yep. Those things are powerful.
Turn it on.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Captain Tycorin. Of the Kraken fleet, your master calls you.
I have no master. Ask your damn questions and let me rest.
You carried on your ship a most valuable relic. I wish to know how to feed off its
power. You want to use the cursed thing? Go ahead. But you'll get no help from me. Death comes to all who come near my cargo.
You will tell me. How to use it. You will!
You'll find out soon enough. And then I'll see you in the abyss. You poor, poor fool.
Shax is waiting for you.
Eye for detail.
He's got some kind of creature.
Wasn't about
with him.
To get too close, Big.
I can't shoot fire
really
from my hands.
Big.
Well, you can watch me work. First the Guardian, whatever it is, then Shax.
Then King Kvasa. We should tell Roth about this. Why would Kvasa do this? He's already king.
No idea. He must want something the Crown's power can't get him.
It's only begun. This cult of Malthus has once again infiltrated the world beyond the mountains. Roth's been fighting them while the dragon and I were in the Grey Teeth. No wonder he's two stiff winds from falling over. But we're still moving forward. The dragon and I will meet Roth at the royal palace of Dravasser, and we'll see what King Kvasa has to say. I'm just not sure we'll like what we'll hear.